Tonight, a woman with a history of victimizing the elderly is behind bars again. Police arrested 38-year-old Katie Sterio yesterday for many offenses, including burglary, fraudulent use of a credit card, ID theft, and theft. Police say Sterio and another suspect burglarized an elderly couple in Mililani last week. Little did the suspects know the couple's home surveillance camera was rolling the entire time. Alexander Zanes joins us with a story you'll see only on KHON2. Alexander?
Kathy, the victims tell us two people came to their door claiming to be old friends from their neighborhood. They also claimed to be roofers and offered to do a free roof inspection. But before they knew it, the victims say the two strangers were in their home going through their things.
Wendell and Corazon Formales were at home alone last week when they heard someone at the door, someone they didn't recognize.
She said that she grew up here in Mililani across the street.
Wendell Formales says before he knew it, a man and woman were inside his home, claiming to be old friends. In security video provided by the homeowners, you can see a woman walking around the home. Formales describes how the woman went for her handbag.
And then she went like this. And then I thought she was reading this newspaper, I mean this magazine, but somehow I said, why is she there?
Formales tells me she knew she was in danger, even trying to get her husband's attention from across the room. She says while she was speaking to the woman, the male suspect was checking other rooms.
I don't know why they're checking their rooms. I thought roof is up there. But then they were checking each room.
When the couple left, Formales didn't notice anything missing. But after checking her wallet, her credit cards were gone. That's when she called police.
I went to my bag and I couldn't find my green wallet. So I said, she took it. I know she took it.
Police used the video to identify and arrest the suspects. The woman in the video was identified as 38-year-old Katie Sterio, who has a history of targeting the elderly. In 2013, Sterio was found guilty of first-degree theft and first-degree attempted theft. She was sentenced to a year in jail, 5 years probation, and was ordered to pay back $20,000 to her victim. Formales says he's happy to see her behind bars.
Gotta do something with our system. Because they let them go and they do it again, that's not right. They should have kept them to prevent more crime committed by them.
The two people arrested, Katie Sterio and Dino Castillo, have not yet been charged, but they remain in police custody. The couple who was targeted also tells me they plan to pursue the case. Alexander Zanes, KHON 2 News.